audio.
Now here's a paragraph.
If you're watching and you see you get the mega FM out of it,
just in if you haven't played Kingdom Hearts, point of curious, like the gentleman in the party with me.
Yes,
games like this just make you want to take a big old dump, right?
Oh, God, I did damn that like 3 seconds ago.
What? We didn't do that really good, but I mean, probably got it.
Why?
That shit that we're gonna say is gonna be like,
oh, please, okay, because, like, no, if anybody has, if anybody's seen Game Grumps, pretty sure
that's true.
That anything that we say is probably nothing or close to compared to what they say. And that shit is hilarious.
Very true. Hey, and Danny, if you're watching, we love you.
So, so very much.
Subscribe to my channel so that I can buy the stuff that I need to get an actual, to have an actual channel up.
Man, I think it's not desperate or anything.
I'm very desperate, are you kidding?
I know, I said don't come off as desperate. Cheers.
That's what I'm doing.
I'd always win your favor. Well, stick the key in the hole, goddammit.
I did already, now I did open another gate.
Do it again. Well, you know, maybe if you hit it, maybe you can hit the spot and it can open all the gates at once. Even in different areas.
Aladdin's house, which again seems very tedious to enter and exit.
That's because if the game's not tedious, you're not playing it right.
Tap, tap. Man.
What?
Man.
What?
I went the wrong way.
Adam, boy. Kill the Ant-Man! Kill them! Bombs away!
The difference between this and share plays, you get like a 3 or 4 second delay. Oh, crap, that one was gonna fire.
Come on!
Yeah.
Come
on! Right here, God damn it. Don't you cut me out! There's no broadcast, what'd you do?
There's
something there's a broadcast, not progress.
Oh, whatever.
Send me another invite.
Oh yeah, you're gonna need to.
Yeah, man.
Oh yeah, that one was the old one.
Go. Look at it, no!
Oh,
oh, that's better. That one loaded way faster than the other one did. Oh, hey, I can totally hear myself now. Alright!
No, wait. Shit, shit, shit.
There was once a unicorn in a dream of mine. I woke up and killed said unicorn. You know, we should do this when we're playing Overwatch and we're having a really bad day.
Oh god.
And then we should really rethink that decision because it might not be one of our best.
Oh god. Like, if we raid in Overwatch,
There is mayhem, death, and destruction on an unimaginable scale.
Was it this one that opened? Or was it the one I just went through? Oh. There we go. Oh, this is the
stupid
one.
Setting your sight high.
Found it! Alright, guys, we're all now.
Back to your hole, street rat. I will not allow you to trouble the princess anymore.
Jasmine!
I'm not even close to being high.
Aladdin.
Genie, help Jasmine, please.
One wish left. You're making this really easy, you know?
So sorry, boy. I'm afraid your second wish has been denied.
Nevoir, you didn't ask.
Huh?
I'm sorry, El.
And now, I bid you all farewell. Attack!
And I bid you
now a good day. I said good day. Also, this is the. Oh, what the fuck? Alright, so the pods combine into it?
You gotta break all the pods.
Oh, okay.
It's not just me, but my pods.
Oh, this seems really tedious.
Come on!
My first place was ever.
For some reason, he does a lot of damage.
Come on! Come on!
He's got 2 health bars.
Yeah.
Come on!
He's
got
1 health bar.
That's some bullshit.
Heal!
I demand a refund.
Come on.
It looks like a Pokemon. He looks like fucking Chinchou. If Chinchou had a mouth.
Well, you guys. What's the fucking name? Oh, it's Jasmine.
Oh, what a pain.
Cat out here.
Why is there a cat in my house?
Everybody up.
I don't believe you.
Nope.
Can you do like combo attacks with them?
Yeah, you can.
For Disney and it's Disney and Goofy.
Well, you can, but I don't think I have one yet.
This should help.
All those brown.
Back down.
Yeah, when you're down to the head, that's not the
problem.
Fire! Sure, cause his tail will come around and fucking try to pull some shit.
Head and tail, yeah, they will come around and when they start doing serious shit.
Right. So if you defeat, you have to defeat both pieces or just hit one until the health goes away?
Just hit him until the health goes away.
Oh, okay.
I think I'm gonna do it on the first try. When I first did it, I died so many times.
Twice.
For those of you watching, there aren't anybody watching, but for those of you who might potentially be wanting to watch this on the there, and we are playing the fucking guy.
I'm just pretending.
Where did you go? He's going to buy the game.
Yeah! He will, eventually. But buy it when he damn well feels like it. No, he has lots of other things to be teaching. Chaz is Bloodborne, which he's had for so long and hasn't gotten. Well, he's gotten pretty far, but.
That guy is cornering me. There we go.
Bam!
Jasmine!
Right. Take that, bug boy.
To the desert! Come on, let's move!
Bam! Make me.
I don't want to go to the desert. It's a horrible place. It's hot. Sand everywhere.
It's everywhere.
Everywhere.
Oh god, there's so many hated questions on the episode.
You sound like Katie Christensen.
No, we both do.
I sound like some... Mom. No. I am not no... I'm not some whiny-ass Jedi half-ass wannabe bitch tits.
Okay.
Oh. Just for that. This. Oh, hey, it's that. I know that. That was a horrible thing.
Okay, I'll do this.
I hated, like, this is the worst level is in the freaking Super Nintendo. Like, you don't have to fight this thing as a boss, but you have to walk it. You walk into his mouth, and then you end up in this world of lava and skeletons, and it sucks so much.
Heal.
Wait, do you have to die? That's only a weak point?
That's an enemy weak point. Sometimes you get lucky and you get to stay up here.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm doing way better at this place because I did the original game.
Yeah! Years of fucking.
Well, yeah, 2 years ago, and I was like, last.
Yeah, 2 years to dwell on all your mistakes you made.
Well, it's not just this. It's not just this thing. It's going to be hard to die for a while. Life. Dark Souls.
Okay. See, that's our point. We're masochists, so at this point, that's just to be expected.
I play Dark Souls, but I love the pain of Dark Souls. It excites me. Sexually.
Sexually.
Yeah.
I hate Dark Souls 2 so fucking much. But I will put myself through hell and back just to prove that I can beat it.
Everybody up.
I really have no idea where I'm supposed to go in the second game. Like, I found this one boss, but just to get to him is a nuisance in its own. So I don't really know what the hell's going on.
I'm even watching this football down.
The beautiful purple eyes.
One of them is yellow again, because once you beat one eye, it's only like the other eye went out, so now I've got to focus on his left eye. Right eye is really
the other eye went out. Like headlights, people. You take one, the other one, you know.
Well, this case it is. See?
Is that this fucking heat seeking?
In my first playthrough, I didn't have really a whole lot of trouble fighting the guy. It's just like, I got to like right almost killing him, and then I die.
And then I die. Well, would you get caught up with the other enemies and stuff, or what?
Yeah, you get caught up with all the other enemies, and then you get into all of them, keep dying, and I didn't have enough potions and all that shit.
Oh, gotcha.
Wait for me. There's no point yet. I'm down.
I hate Kong. I want to murder them all.
Come on!
That's bullshit.
Thunder!
Speaking of clowns, it's not really a clown, but when I was with 7 or 8, and we went to the library here in town, and this dude was putting on a puppet show. So this is kind of why I hate puppets and stuff like that. He had this one puppet, and he'd sit there and he'd, like, spin his head around, which is all fine and dandy.
Oh, I remember that.
Well. Yeah, well, he took the head and spun it and stuck it, and it just, I, like, lost my fucking mind. It scared the holy piss out of me. Like, I started crying and shit. It was horrifying. And ever since then, I've had this fear of puppets and clowns and dolls. I don't like clowns. Clowns to me are pedophiles.
Oh, there are a lot of things. Shit.
What else? God damn it, we have to get shit together. This is what you were talking about earlier about being a giant dick.
Yeah, because this part's like a flash and it's fucking.
If you hate this, you would totally hate the Super Nintendo version of this. It sucks. Like, there's one part when you get to jump on carpet, carpet or whatever, and fly it across while the whole place is coming down and there's lava and shit shooting up in the air. It is horrible. Now imagine playing that as like a 4-year-old and you're not able to beat it and you start crying. It's kind of a fun experience. Super Nintendo games were great to children.
Yes, they were. Must be a video game they started.
Probably.
There was one game that it wasn't really difficult, I just sucked at it because that I raged at when I was 13. Called Face Breaker. It was a game for the Xbox 360 and PS2. It was a cartoon boxing game. It was not very fun.
I think I've heard of that.
And it was just like the controls were ridiculous. I sucked at it so badly. Because it was like the D-pad controls. Not D-pad, because it was like a boxing game where you use the analog sticks to punch and shit instead of buttons. So we used to that, like, all life hooking shit.
So they were, like, doing futuristic controls in a time they shouldn't have been.
Yeah, but that's what they did with the freaking, EA boxing games, too, back in the day. They used to, buttons.
Come on. And I never
played up to that point, the Soul Calibur and, Combat.
Yeah, I never played boxing games.
I only have one because my uncle Vince gave me a whole crap ton of PS2 games for like stepson. They used
all that,
but they had bought a PS3 at that point. Just for a PS3 at that point, which is stupid. Don't get rid of your old video game console. If you get new consoles, keep the old, or you will regret it.
Oh yeah. So yeah, let's have to find my 64. I don't know where that went to. I want to play Resident Evil 2.
Don't you have Majora's Mask, the original one for your 64?
Yeah, I do. Dick of a game. I mean, it's fun, but it's just an asshole to play.
It is.
Maybe it's because I'm stupid and I haven't figured it out yet.
The first time I played through it, I had a walkthrough next to me. I couldn't do it. I mean, now I know a little bit better, but the walkthrough came in a lot of handy.
I almost want to get a walkthrough for Bloodborne and Dark Souls 2. I mean, 3 obviously is a cakewalk because I've beat that on a lot of times.
I mean, if you think that a walkthrough takes away from the gameplay because you're just doing what they do, it doesn't. In my opinion, it doesn't because you're still doing it and you're doing it your own way. You just kind of have a guy.
I just want to
know
where to go. Yeah, I just want to know where to go. Like, Dark Souls 2, I honestly have no fucking clue where to go.
Like,
why do
I kind of like talking like that? That's why I'm playing this. Because in Kingdom Hearts, like I said, like I was telling you earlier, they don't give you any, like, update on your objective or anything. You just kind of have to go and so if you miss a line, you're just like, oh, what the hell do I do now?
Yeah, right.
And Dark Souls, they don't even give you that. They kind of say, there's like very vague idea of saying, like, oh, here's this now. You'll figure out what that's all about.
Right. See, Dark Souls 3 was nice. It was pretty well clear cut.
Yeah, Dark Souls 3 was not great at all, but I've played that game so much now, I know the entire layout.
I finally figured it all out. But Bloodborne sucks.
Yeah, Bloodborne's a little hard. Especially since you can't block it.
Yeah. I know, actually, yeah. When I killed it, Bloodborne
came behind it.
Yeah, I, it took me a little bit after freaking the fuck out when I was trying to fight those ghosts in New Londo to find out that I went the completely wrong way. And now, then I kind of figured it out and I realized, you know, past or what. And I figured, you know, now I'm on the right track. I'm just stuck in Blight Town and that sucks. But, second game, like, I've gone through 3 or 4 different paths and I haven't found a single boss except for one. And I don't even know if that's the right boss that's supposed to be fighting. And it just irritates me.
Didn't Derek lend you his walkthrough's guide?
I kind of read through it, but that was a while ago now. I don't remember.
Because the guides kind of work like a walkthrough. You just gotta kind of follow them around.
Yeah, I just have it. Come on! It's just, yeah, but the Dark Souls 2 is just, it's ridiculous.
Or just watch a YouTube tutorial on it.
I must might watch Pewds play it.
Pewds.
And if I really need help in Bloodborne, I can just watch Aaron play it. Aaron and Dan.
Aaron's really good.
They can help. They can help me. Yeah, he is.
Dropping a lot, so I'm just gonna go ahead and stop that. No more of any other YouTubers. So you guys can just enjoy me, who I haven't introduced yet. I just realized that. I'm Izzy B. That's the skeleton dude.
What? Oh, you found down mushrooms.
And this is my companion, Josh.
Yeah.
He wants to have sex with me, but he doesn't know it yet.
No, I... Yeah, we're not doing this. We're not playing this game right now.
He'll come to you one of these days, guys.
That ain't gonna happen. His boobies aren't big enough.
Well...
Ha-ha! You can't get and you can't get fake ones because I don't want them. Those are gross. I think so.
Well, I'm trying to steal this monkey's jewel. But he's not giving that to me! Beat him up. I actually forgot what to do here anyway.
Here!
Still strong one. I should have done this. Shit, yeah, I don't forget what to do here.
We gotta go away, hole.
Up where? Up in that chest.
Oh, hey.
Behind us. I wonder if I use my lizard on that fire.
Probably. That one's.
Oh, hold on. I don't have it equipped, actually.
Well, you can equip it, can't you?
Yeah.
Don't do it.
I forgot where, though.
Wait a minute. We have to do it at a certain spot, or what?
There we go.
Deep freeze!
Haha, that didn't work.
There we go. There's nothing else to lock onto in here, so. My assumption then that, we just leave.
Things are assholes because they push you off.
Oh no, down, fell down.
Oh no! Ran down! Oh, hey. Monkey egg.
Yeah.
You gotta take two rights and a left.
You gotta do
a course girl through a hole in the wall, followed by a triple sow cow. And the palm horse.
Sounds of
solid.
Alright. Shit.
Although I'd have to say though, the one thing about Bloodborne that I very much enjoy over Dark Souls is there's no fucking limits that you want to open up chest.
That's true. It is very few chests in Bloodborne as well.
It's true. The hunters are way more dickish than fucking Ashen.
I think the hunters have guns.
Hollow.
Well, they're harder to kill. Like three, if you fight three Ashen at once, like Dark Souls 3, you're good to go. But you fight three of them at once in Bloodborne, and I'm crying for 20 minutes.
Come on! See See ya.
I didn't try to look at what to do at all again.
Lend me your wisdom.
Oh, stop. How the hell are you up there?
Don't you have to go into the lamp?
No, that's where you came from.
Heal.
Wait, now, guys, hold on. Broadcast paused. So only the microphone audio is being broadcast right now. I know, guys. Pain in the ass. And why the hell am I even saying, guys? No one is watching this. Alright, let's see here. I always prefer a written guide to a other guide. Or to a video guide, rather. Yeah, I know. Pot Centipede, Cave Mouth Boss, Enter the Cave. Okay, so... Okay, what? So, okay, let me get back to the first area. Or is this the first area?
There was one temple, pretty sure it was a fire temple, and it was to the past in the Game Boy Advance. I'm pretty sure that was it. But anyways, that one, that sucks so much. I hate it. Like, there was a key, there was a locked door, and I could never find a key for it, and I spent, like, so much time in it. Takes the rest of his life. Why don't you open that chest?
There's enemies around, I can't do that right now. And I'm more focused on finishing this.
Well,
fine.
I see how it is. Okay, here's a save point, thank Christ. Now, since you did the two rats enough, you gotta do a corkscrew through the hole in the wall. I think I gotta do a barrel roll at the same time. Corkscrew barrel roll.
Corkscrew barrel roll, 360 no scope, all that.
Follow it. So, you may as well just start learning how to become a gymnast right now.
And now I'm in here. So, that's what opened up.
I thought the wall opened up in the blue area. Maybe I'm retarded. Who knows? There it is.
It looks like the that's what it was.
Look like it, anyways. Ah, you're sure.
Oh, I kind of get what to do now. That hill is over here at the top. So I gotta find a way to fucking turn that hill.
This is a really annoying sand puzzle. Remember Talk and the Power of Juju?
Yes.
The great Juju race. That sand one. Well, I only played the race one.
Oh, I didn't play the race.
Oh,
I played Attack of the Power of Juju on the PS2.
Okay, yeah, I have. My sister had it for her, had the race one for GameCube. But that desert one was a giant pain in the ass. I hated it so much.
Fire!
Aren't I a genius? It took me that long to figure that out.
What?
You'll
see you on the stream here in a minute.
My first wish, Gene. Show me the keyhole.
Never. Don't do it, Genie. You have more power than that.
Well, this was before he was free, because remember, this is around the same timeline as the beginning of the Aladdin. So Genie's not free yet.
God, I'm a genie. I need that lamp now. I could really use a genie. I could use a vodka. A lot of vodka.
Yeah, save point. You're gonna save so many games, guys.
No, you're not. You need to save once. One more time.
You need to save 3 billion times in case you need to go back.
Once. No, they can save 3 billion times. You only get to save once.
Nope.
Between now and the end of the game, you need to save one more time.
He is more persistent than I expected.
This is your last save. You can never save again. You have to finish the whole game.
Explain the situation to that boy, Riku. Doing so may actually prove useful to our...
Wait a second. Are you Maleficent?
Jafar! Black Jasmine, go!
Not a chance. You see, she's a princess. One of seven who somehow hold the key to opening the door.
Open?
No, she's gone.
But you fools won't live to see what lies beyond it. Genie, my second wish, crush them!
Genie, no!
Sorry, Al. The one with the lamp calls the shots. I don't have a choice.
Said this was easier than the other two. Oh, what the hell? You said this one was easier than the other two. Using the genie because I like when he was a, like when in the second movie or
yeah
like
when he was a genie in the second movie.
Yeah, so that's what he looks like. Okay, Edge, Park, do something. Making this way too easy.
Excuse me.
Oh no, look it down. Oh,
please, please let me miss.
Oh yeah, I forgot. I think the genie's attacking me. Yeah. But I didn't notice.
Well, he wasn't doing a very good job.
I'm really sorry about this. Please, oh, please let me miss.
Come on, come
on. Come on, guys. Jacob, you can do it.
I don't believe you, genie. I believe you're having a great time and you're trying to play it off.
Ow.
Oh, we are done. Is that what you like to do?
Genie! My final wish! I want you to make me
an all-powerful the second part that you mad to me?
Genie!
So wait, so Jasmine can open the keyhole door without a
key, she protects key the sword? Door. She guards the door and then has the key to open it.
So then Jafar was just trying to kill you to take the key to open the damn door, or what?
Yeah, pretty much.
See ya!
Yago flies around with the lamp, and that's what you got.
Fire! See ya!
You don't actually attack Jafar, you attack him.
Come on! Heal!
Come on! See, Jafar, he's just a big dumb enemy.
Come on! Unless you're dead. I mean, Donald. Donald just gets fucked.
Fire!
Yeah, Donald died a lot.
Yeah. You should be nice to help down a lot a little bit. What the fuck is Goofy doing?
I don't know. I took care of the first 1.5 health probably. So. Yeah.
You're right, this is really easy.
Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on!
She's hot here, is it just me?
So you know what you're doing right now, you just kind of spin it around.
Calm down. Yeah, what the fuck? Or is he trying to like dance to the fucking music or what?
I don't mean, he's doing a nice job.
Come on!
There, and that's Agrabah. It's another world down.
Yeah, where'd he go?
Okay, Jafar. Back to your lamp.
That's report one. Wonderful. That's some lore, by the way.
Fire!
Who's Ansem?
Jasmine?
He's the main baddie.
Jasmine!
At the end.
Oh, okay.
I just got knocked out by a witch. Don't do it. Don't open it yet. So this Maleficent, like, you take all the princesses and you gotta save them all after you defeat her, or what?
Yep, you gotta... Well, you save them before you defeat her, then you fight her, and then you gotta go fight Ansem.
Oh, so it's a two-parter, her and then Ansem?
Whoa, we better get out of here! Jasmine!
Aw, yeah.
Score one for the bad guys.
Flying carpet suit, bro. Shit.
I'm cut. Oh, hey, this kind of reminds me of the Chicken Assembly. Except for there's not a lot of fire.
There's the fire.
Let me see it. So that shit starts shooting up out of the ground. There it is! There's not fiber. There it is. Hey, you're not supposed to hit the fire, bruh.
Yes, you are. Shut up.
Oh. Wait, so you mean I've been playing video games wrong my whole life?
Yep.
Well, shit. This mouth gonna start closing? Aww. Where was the dramatic exit at?
Well, cool guys don't look at explosions, so neither does the camera.
Earth to Al! Hello, you still have one wish left! Look! Just say the word! Ask me to find Jasmine for you!
I wish for your freedom, genie!
Al!
I wish for a pile of applesauce.
A deal's a deal, genie. Now you can go anywhere.
Never
you want.
Grilled
You're
sandwiches.
Your own master. But if you can, it'd be great if you could go along with them and help Sora find Jasmine.
Sorry, Al. I'm done taking orders from others. But a favor? Now that's entirely different. I guess I could give that a try. After all, we're pals, right, Al?
Genie.
Just leave it to me!
That smarmy vizier could have had him. If someone had stuck around to give him a hand.
Hey, I did my part.
I brought the princess, didn't I?
Genie, what a character.
Jafar was beyond help, consumed by his own hatred. One should beware of letting it burn too fiercely.
And how to defeat Hades. We just need a whole bunch of pieces of candy.
I'm as cool as they come, okay? Yeah. By the way, kid, have we got something special for you?
Huh?
We had a deal, yes? You help us, and we grant you your wish.
Kairi!
Go to her.
Hey, Pain and... Pain and,
Just remember, villains. This is no pleasure cruise.
Are they in this?
It won't be a pleasant voyage.
Aw, that's a bummer.
Why are you doing all this for me? I'm
pretty sure Lakshan...
What's the catch?
What's the cat?
Nice.
Silly boy. You're like a son to me. I only want you to be happy.
I seriously doubt that.
Believe what you wish. But lest we forget, I kept my end of the bargain.
I don't believe you.
Yeah, summon genie. I'm just gonna keep the green trinity now too.
What's up?
Oh, it's like when you see the green trinity mark, you can use that.
Oh. Summon.
Alright. And I'll end the episode with showing you the new keyblade I got.
Yay, keyblade.
Oh, there it is. There. And I've actually been forgetting to buy Donald and Goofy their new stuff.
Oh, dude, that's a sweet keyblade. What's the king key look like?
Well, that's the first one that you get.
I haven't seen it. I literally haven't seen it.
Oh, there, I put it up on the screen for a little bit for you.
Oh, that one. Oh, okay. Yeah, no, I knew that.
I'm gonna overwrite the last save that I did, so I can have all my cool stuff equipped.
So hungry.